The Avalanche are starting their top line, except one exception. Matty Calvert gets to play the wing out there. It looks like he's going to take Landeskog's spot to take this initial faceoff.
Duclair away from Landeskog. Dishes, looks for the return feed. Barbario defending. Barbario hands it right to Wedberg. In front, scores! Tic-tac-toe! And the Jackets take the lead, 1-0. His 170th career goal for the Jackets captain. They lead 1-0 here. They've outshot Colorado 6-4. Werenski poised and ready for the one-timer. Panarin, Werenski off the goalpost. Puck sails all the way back up high. This is Werenski again. Settles down that rolling puck. Jackets for fight in front. Oh, scores! Initial shot was stopped. The rebound swept home. It's a power play goal. And there's a minute 24 remaining in the comfort battling.
And Dubois is right there to put that pass. Grubauer, it's a good feeling for this group.
In the final second. And it's Josh Anderson. Lumbers out of his own end. Heels it on the right side. A drop pass. This is Nash. Anderson in front. The puck was tipped by the Colorado defenseman. And almost into his own net, it went right off the goalpost. Milano, Bjorkstrand, but it's quickly cleared by Johnson. This is MacKinnon across the line. MacKinnon, wrist shot, scored. What a shot. It's 2-1.
MacKinnon knows he's got time and space. He's going to cut to the middle, wait for that door to open. MacKinnon picks top shelf.
Up high, Girard. Girard moving in, fires, scores, it was deflected. It's a power play goal for Colorado, and they have tied it up at two.
Get a much better look at it here. There's the puck fluttering through. It goes off of David Savard, and Bobrovsky, no chance there.
Jackets right back on it. This is Duclair, a left wing feed. Across the line, Ryan Murray. Murray on for Dudavara. Left on the load, shoots and scores! Tic-tac-toe, Artemi Panarin!
And Panarin says, boy, thank you very much.
Blair attempted to get a stick on it. Here from the slot, scores! Foligno!
And this line has done a nice job all night long of pursuit of pucks, turnovers, and then finding each other. Duclair again on the wall with Wedberg. And it's Foligno accepting that pass. And he says, nice pass. Read those lips. Yeah, nice pass it was.
Colorado with the extra attacker. From the point, Barry lets it fly. It's off a leg. Jackets clear. The empty net scores!
Good job by Josh. Puts it right in the middle of the empty net. Big smile on his face because he knows if he missed, he was going to get a pretty good ribbing from his teammates back at the bench.
Final seconds. We'll let the crowd carry this one to victory. They're on their feet. So the Blue Jackets defeat the Avalanche here. Nick Foligno, two goals and an assist. Matt Calvert returning to Columbus. And Calvert and the Avalanche fall here as the Jackets' most impressive effort of the young season.